YouTube, what's the damn deal, man? I'm back at y'all with another trimmer from AliExpress. You know what I'm saying? Even though I got it in the mail, I had this blade waiting on it. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't wait to put that bad boy on there, man. I set that bitch perfectly. I got it from Genie, Sharpening by Genie. And it's a must that y'all give her a try, man. You know what I'm saying? If you look closely, I don't got these completely zero gap. You know what I'm saying? Whenever I hold them from the side, they look zero gap whenever I hold them from the side. But if you just look closely, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have them completely zero gap. And this is it don't get more perfect than this. And let me tell you, this blade cut just as good as any blade on the market. You modify this blade, it's going to cut just as good as any blade. This $20 trimmer, going toe-to-toe, it can go toe-to-toe with the cordless detailer, with the Babliss. This shit produce some sharp-ass lines, y'all. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to leave Sharpening by Genie. I'm going to go ahead and leave her Instagram link up in the description. You know what I'm saying? She had left me some cards, but I forgot what I did with them hoes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and leave a link to her Instagram if any one of y'all could consider getting this done, because it's highly worth it. You know what I'm saying? Okay. To get this sharpened and modified by Genie, it's gonna run you $18, but the job that she do is well worth it. This trimmer is $20, so you're looking at $38. But the only thing I really don't like about this trimmer, you know what I'm saying? It feel real good in the hand. It's powerful. You hear that? Good sounding motor. Cut sharp than a motherfucker, like a fucking samurai sword up in this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? But the battery life, man. You know what I'm saying? You only get 1 hour of battery life. And you got to charge it for 3 hours. You know what I'm saying? If they could have made it to where you charge it for 1 hour and get 1 hour usage, you know what I'm saying, like the cordless seniors, that'd be Gucci. But fucking 3 hours, if you up in the shop, man, you're going to have to get about two or three of these. But I highly recommend checking out Sharpening by Genie, man. Man, I love this blade. You know what I'm saying? It hit like a fucking, I paid $18. But this blade hit like a fucking a $50 fucking modified blade, $40 modified blade, man. What she did, it really don't get no better than this, man. Like, you gonna get some sharp ass professional looking lines. And you ain't gonna have to worry about cutting up your clients whenever you set them exactly the way how I got them. Just a tad bit below zero. You know what I'm saying? But I just wanted to put y'all on game, man. It's a pretty good trimmer. It's a great trimmer, you know, but it just, the battery, like, you got to charge that bitch for 3 hours, man. But all right, y'all, I'm going to be back at y'all, man. Y'all take it easy.